Hi, and so I have prepared another update on my research blog. Very soon I will be placing it online. Today it all went a little bit wild, but still interesting. I continued working with that paper written by two Dutch researchers, Bolt and Van Oort. I sincerely hope I pronounced their names correctly. I started adopting their basic conditions for monetary equilibrium, and then I had the idea of checking it with empirical data from my case about renewable energies in Lyon, France. And then the numbers went just berserk. I couldn't understand what is happening. For a moment I thought I have just invented something really explosive in scientific terms, but I decided to do what should be done in such a case, to do my maths once again from the very beginning, step by step. It all went back to normal. It is much less explosive, but much better grounded in facts and science, and I think it is still interesting as an example of scientific method. Hi.